at risk, at risk, refuse. 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 At risk, at risk, refuse.
Check them out. Follow them on Instagram. We're going to check them out too. Go ahead and put your phones up to the screen and snap. Let's roll. We had the high rollers. People want to be high rollers. Chili beans.
Yeah, and the
tea. They sell glasses. That whole rug wrap,
one,
you know,
three, hard. Sports bras are 2, 4, 30. That's not bad. Mm-hmm. I like the rug wrap.
The top of King. Oh, that fit.
Oh, there's the Pringles.
I like the underwear, the Cheetos.
The soy sauce.
That's hard. Is this a theater? Real theater.
Everybody likes Ghirardelli chocolate.
Oh yeah, y'all know that candy right there.
Not everybody can say it, but
ooh, we did that too. That's the ice bar. It's pretty cool.
Looking for it.
In and out burgers. They in here somewhere, we're gonna find them. Helicopter rides and all that. Polaris is in 149 to rent them.
We ate them the last time we were here.
Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Wonderful. Tip kip.
Let's try something.
Come take your selfies. I'm gonna make
sugar too, that's what we have to drink.
Yeah, I love sugar. The candy drinks. I don't think we got to post that. Is that them right there? No, I'm talking about the hot dog thing.
Oh, yeah. There's a macro that you like.
Oh, God, but it turns. Sorry y'all, a lot of B-roll. We're gonna do a lot of B-roll because you hear the copyright. No copyright.
All right guys, right here we're at the Halt Doggery. This is a place at the Link. It's on the Las Vegas Strip. We were walking on the Strip, so we decided, hey, let's look at this. We like hot dogs and different type of sausages and stuff with all bunch of toppings. So right here, you see I have a Windy City dog. This has some onions, tomatoes, relish, and some hot peppers. It was pretty good. I added a little bit of mustard on it. Right here, you'll see he had the hangover that has some salsa, a fried egg, fries, cheese. I believe it had cheese on it. If I'm not mistaken. But he really liked it. I liked mine. It was good. You can see I'm digging in. It was pretty good. It was different. It was just like a hot dog with a whole bunch of toppings. Nothing really special about the hot dog, I could say. But the toppings really made the hot dog. Other than that, it just would have been a regular hot dog.
Sorry.
As you can see, the Chris Krupp fries, we didn't really eat too much of the fries. They were okay, nothing special. The grease I believe they had was kind of old for the fries, but I've definitely had way better fries. So I love fries. So if you didn't really see me eating too many of the fries, because I didn't really like it. I didn't like the flavor of the oil. But other than that, it's a good little place to try. Inexpensive on the Strip. I believe my hot dog was about $8. So altogether we spent about $30. But it's a place that I wouldn't go back again. But if you haven't tried it, it's something to try. But overall, the customer service is really good. It's a nice little, small, cute little restaurant.
Then we have bottles of basically Coke product, Pepsi product.
I ain't gonna lie, the best thing was the Pepsi. I love Pepsi. I could have just had a cold Pepsi, but I was hungry.
It's okay, it's just something different.
Mm-hmm. The bread is different. When it comes to the buns, you need more quality, better on the buns. Better bun quality.
That's good.
it's not. What they say to these young kids is busting. Camerlay cupcakes. Yeah, we could try. No, I don't want coconut though, but I like it. I like cookies and cream. Pistachio, yes, I don't really want none of that. Is that chocolate? I don't know. What is this, chocolate? Dark chocolate. Oh my god. Yeah.
And they have that milkshake.
It's like top it off with a scoop of ice cream. This place is pretty. Oh my god. Look at the light buds. That's creative. Miss Clark. Thank you very much. Oh, we're like right here. Look at this. We're right here. Huh? Which way you go? I don't know. I'm like, which way to go? This way? Uh-huh. It's not going to be 40 minutes.
I know, right?
No, it's not.
It's
yeah. You sound wonderful, but I'm good.
We just want to go play with
I think you guys a lot of times, if you don't have like the money to do different things, you still have a lot of the opportunities for you to do different presentations, different shows and stuff like that, that will, I mean, that you could, you know, get an all-paid vacation.
But yeah, 40-minute presentation, you got to wait for the people to get here and all that. We did that before. I don't have time for it.
It'd be different if you didn't have to ride with them.
Yeah.
But I was just kind of letting him explain it more so that you guys could hear. That's all.
What was that? That was, they trying to advertise the Mega Mart. Rod Stewart. Oh, he's still doing his thing? Oh, the Buccaneer. Remember the bucket now? What done did a mukbang? Hope y'all caught our mukbang. Did I pretty much did a mukbang, a little semi mukbang, only with the semi. The whole food truck just pulled up. That's nice. Can't have you.
That bug just died.
Ooh, snake in here like water. Smell like wet water.
I feel like we went last time.
Like wet brush. You say this the place we went to last time and got one of them drinks? This thing. They're really in there making it. They're really in there making that stuff. Okay. Look, I just went in. Went in the door and sat down for like a few seconds and was trying to find some news. And I just start hearing some noise, like this noise. Look out the window and look at it. It's like raining. See that water coming down like that? I'll pour a car down there. We gotta pour a little truck down there. A white one. It's not getting wet enough. We got it underneath the car for this time. Normally we be parking like down there. But you know, we park over there. It gets this. And people are leaving.
Yeah, because shoot, that's a lot of water. Thunder and stuff. How far can we get in over there?
Right.
That's
the
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Get you right there, don't. Hey, I blew me in. I feel like I'm a spy.
Keep turning up.
And turn it up and turn it down. Now, we knew it was going to cut up like this in Vegas, but we never came to Vegas now. Look at that water down there already. Look at that water. You see that water? Let me zoom in.